But thirdly, don't forget your moral condition. There's a story found in our Bible, in the book of John, chapter 8. Yeah, dealing with the moral condition. The Bible says she was caught in the very act. Now, she was caught in the very act, that means she was also caught with another man. Y'all. Yeah. I'm just telling you. But it's amazing they brought her face, they brought her name up. But it takes two to tangle. Ain't that what the song say? It takes two to make the thing go right. Come on now. Yeah, you ain't forgot them songs either, huh? She'll never forget who found her. Nicodemus, Pharisees, talking about they found her in the very act, snatched her up, brought her in front of everybody. Come on now. She messed up, y'all. But she also will never find, she will never forget who showed her favor. Good God Almighty. When she, good God Almighty, when she has some scars on her life, and the law declared that she must have been stoned to death publicly. But I'm so glad Jesus spoke up and said, he without sin. Good God Almighty. What I want you to do, I want you to cast the first stone. Shown out one by one, they had to drop them rocks and go on about their business. Good God Almighty. And I'm so glad, good God Almighty, to have favor over my life and your life. Yeah, you might deserve, good God Almighty, punishment. But sometimes God will show you some favor, show you a little grace and mercy on this Christian journey. She'll never forget that it was Jesus that forgave her. She thought she was dead. As it was, if you look up history,